Hercules, our land is torn by civil war. Every day, villages are destroyed, innocents slaughtered.
Atop.
In the mythology of Hercules, in this story, there's a beautiful queen, Erginia. And when I tell you that the filmmakers and the studios scoured the earth to find the perfect actress, I mean they scoured the earth.
Everyone knows the legend, how Hera seeks to destroy Hercules. Perhaps the right cause might finally reconcile.
Rebecca Ferguson is a brilliant actress from Sweden.
Ah, forgive me, I forgot. No mortal can harm Hercules. She is princess of the region.
Mother!
She's a very, very strong, single parent to a child. And it's a very difficult, brutal life.
I did what any mother would. I protected my child.
One of the best things about Rebecca was the weight that she brought to her role. And she couldn't bring that weight to her role unless she had lived a full life.
Bring us peace and I will believe in you too. She has a lot of feelings. She gets close to Hercules. They get a close relationship.
It was a very unique way, an intangible X factor about Rebecca, who knocked everybody's socks off.
People need a hero. They need someone to look up to.